I'm always told you can tell the kind of a crowd standing in front of by the way they greet friends or by the way they greet strangers when they greet you. So let's try that again. Good evening.
Good evening.
Now that's more like it. You all do my mama proud. My name is William McNary, and I'm the president of U.S. Action and the co-director of its Illinois affiliate, Citizen Action Illinois. And at Citizen Action, we say there are three kinds of people. There are people that make things happen, there are people that watch things happen, and then there are people that don't know what's happening. I can't think of any place else in the world I would rather be on a Wednesday night than right here in the greatest city in the world, Chicago. People who are not just content to spectate or speculate or pontificate or postulate about life, but people who are active participants in the movement for social justice. Democracy is a verb, not a noun, and I truly believe because you all are gathered here this evening, people will live longer, people will have more health care choices, health care will be more affordable, and we all will enjoy a higher quality of life because of the work advocates and the activists in this room and beyond, what you have done, are doing, and most importantly, what you all are getting ready to do. And tonight, we are here for a birthday celebration. Can you believe it was 1 year ago today that President Barack Obama signed into law the Affordable Care Act of
Thank you. don't you know, our opponents know this, they know that this is the biggest shift of wealth away from the insurance companies and other corporations, the biggest shift of wealth in 40 years.
As I introduce my guests, let me just say before I introduce my first guest, my sisters and brothers, this is not just about scoring political points. This should be bigger than partisan politics. This is part of a broad fight. This defines who we are as a nation. And whether we reduce this balance to drop dead, I won't pay for your health care. I got mine, and you get yours. How ugly. How cynical. How divisive. Or whether we will reaffirm the basic mainstream ideal that, yes, we are responsible for ourselves, but we're also responsible for each other. I am my brother's keeper. I am my sister's keeper. We all do better, but we all do better. Is the Affordable Health Care Act a perfect piece of legislation? Of course not. Senator Dick Durbin reminded us when Social Security was first enacted, it didn't even cover all seniors. It had to be built upon and expanded, not only to cover all seniors, but widows and widowers, their children, and the disabled. And when Medicare was first signed into law, it didn't cover all seniors. It had to be built on and expanded, not only to cover all seniors, but the disabled as well. The Affordable Care Act is not a dream house, but is a darn good starter house. It's got a solid foundation, a sturdy roof, and room to grow. So we are here tonight to declare that the Affordable Care Act will not be repealed, it will not be replaced, it will not be repudiated, it will be implemented, it will be broadened, and it will be strengthened. And make no mistake about it. The passage of the Affordable Care Act is landmark legislation, and it transforms the political landscape after 100 years of trying. This president did what Theodore Roosevelt couldn't do. Taft wouldn't do. Wilson didn't do. Hardy couldn't do. Hoover didn't even try to do. Franklin Roosevelt got us Social Security, the New Deal, but didn't get us there. Truman got us a fair deal, but he didn't get there either. Eisenhower couldn't do it. Kennedy didn't live to do it. Johnson took a big step with Medicare and Medicaid, but he fell short. Nixon couldn't do it. Ford couldn't do it. Carter couldn't do it. Reagan didn't even try to do it. Bush one couldn't do it. Clinton tried and got up the children's health insurance plan, but came up short. Bush two wouldn't do it, but Barack Obama, the second president of the 21st century, did something that Canada has been trying to do for 100 years.